recipient of award, the fantastic woman, humanitarian, a woman who has done so much for children and women, especially in those states. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on stage. No other person but a woman who the old town of Ondo would refer to as Arabian. Ladies and gentlemen, Mrs. Betty Anyanwu Akeriere.
Children and the entire person of humanity's well-being is Mrs. Betty Anyanwu Akeriere. Our government fight against cancer and the restoration of hope for many hitherto helpless women and children have been recognized and celebrated both locally and internationally. Betty Anyanwu Akeriere was born on July 20, 1953 to the family of GBUP late Norma Dola Anyanwu of Orumless West Local Government Area of Imo State. She graduated from the University of Nigeria on Suga in 1977 with a BSc Zoology in 1986. She obtained her MSc Fishery major in Aquaculture from the University of Philippines. She is a firm believer in the acquisition of education regardless of age at the University of Ibadan in 2016 for MPH in health promotion and education. She is the founder of Breast Cancer Association of Nigeria, BRICAN, a leading NGO that is galvanizing action against breast cancer in Nigeria through public education, patient support, advocacy, research. BRICAN was established in 1997 after her experience with breast cancer, when she decided to do something that would bring about positive and lasting change in the Nigerian society that has deeply entrenched misconceptions about what causes breast cancer and how it can be treated. She has won numerous awards nationally and internationally in recognition of her work and commitment to the fight against breast cancer in Nigeria. With an unprecedented humanitarian disposition and concern for family and societal development, Betty Anyanwu Akeriere has given herself in service to others through her private foundation, Betty Anyanwu Akeriere. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, Mrs. Betty Anyanwu Akeriere's sterling qualities as a crusader in engendering the welfare of women, children, and the larger socio-economic Nigerian landscape endorsed her to the board and management and staff of the AWN PLC for the award of Champion of Humanity. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, once again, Mrs. Betty Anyanwu Akeriere.
I owe whatever I do to my father, my late father. You know, I'm a daughter of a headmaster, and he raised me as a child, not as a girl. And that gave me the wings to fly, to do whatever I wanted to do, to be wherever I am today. Once again, thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your wings together for Mrs. Betty Ayanwu Akeredolu. A warm round of applause for her.